just need to do that point so they're not underdone and not overdone.
Yeah.
Crack him. You must try some of that honeygums. It really does have a very unusual flavour. With that bramble honey in it. It's really quite interesting. I've got a burner on there.
Does that happen off?
So what's the least thing you like to cook there? What don't you like?
What don't I like? I'm not very an awful man.
A what?
An awful. In a...
Sort of sore, you know?
Yeah.
You're not an awful
man. No, I'm not really into awful. I'm not really into that sort of thing. I really like, I'm very meat on day, but I really like pork and beef, and that's the sort of thing. I mean, Cornwall's obviously got a great fishing community, but I mean, meat supplies in Cornwall equally is fantastic. I mean, we use retaliate butchers in St. Kevin, Primrose Head, Cornish Duck Company. I mean, they're all doing a fantastic job. I think sometimes fish gets over them for some reason. They're producing such a fantastic product.
Yeah, and you've got the venison on your steaks. Yeah,
we get pheasants, pigeons. They were culling squirrels at one point. So there was all different game. Which...
You haven't cooked squirrel, have you?
No, I haven't cooked squirrel yet.
Just checking. Don't do the red ones, they're quite rare.
Yes.
Okay. Right, let's see if this is ready, shall we have a... Oh, yes, look, they're doned up lovely now. I think they're almost ready to come out.
Well, 30 seconds.
Yeah, they're break. Breaking. Look, the time. Break. They're cracking on the top. Looking lovely. I'd be quite scared to make something like that, but actually, just have some confidence in yourself.
Yeah, I mean, as I say, it's easy. Just put it into the fridge. And say, having a dinner party, or dinner, when you're sitting back in your main course, pop it in. 15 minutes later, your hot chocolate pudding's ready.
And would you serve some fresh fruit with it?
We're just going to serve some water spring with it. So I think it's the best thing to go. Yeah. Or again, if you want to put some honeycomb in there, big like ice cream with it. Yeah, it's already good.
Okay.
So we're just going to spread it out. I think we're about ready.
Here they come. Oh, they look magnificent.
So it should be nice and gooey and hot in the middle.
Look at that. Wow. Now that's what we call a pudding. My goodness.
So as you see, it's also nice and soft around the edge.
Perfect.
And then just onto the plate. And then that's it.
Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, Ollie Jackson, please. Big hand. Feel free, and that might be quite hot, but just be careful. And our next demonstration won't be very long, about 15 minutes, everybody. Thank you very much.
Very sticky. Mmm, very tasty.
Sorry. Is it like chocolate fondant, isn't it?
Yeah, it's I mean, the problem is with people putting raw
in. I'm a media student. A media student at Crow College.
I found the recipe that worked for us.
Gosh, the teacher of economics. I'm really.
Raw red whites, really. Yeah. And
this is like the chocolate fondant without having to turn it out, though.
Thanks.
This is it.
Yeah.